Florida Panther fans have been screaming from the rooftops to anybody that would listen over the last couple of years. Aleksander Barkov is one of the best players in the league. Is Barkov now finally getting that attention that he deserves?
Absolutely. Yeah, he had a great season the year before with 78 points. But the explosion last year all the way to 96, a new Panthers record for the franchise, topping Pavel Bure. I mean, that's incredible what he was able to accomplish. And, oh, just for the record, we recognized him here, Rupper. He was 33 last year. This is a huge jump, yep. But he deserves it. At 6'3", 215 pounds, there's really not much this guy can't do. Of course, he did win the Lady Bing. I don't know, he got like 5 penalties or less last season, 4 maybe. I don't know, it's ridiculous, but it's the skill level and the size that goes with it that I like. Look at him right here. He's big enough to just hang in there in the greasy areas, knock a puck down, absorb a cross check from Jordy Ben, no big deal. And how about right here, starting from a dead stop? He's got speed to burn and hands to go with it. Tries to make a beautiful backhand pass across, gets knocked down, stays with it, comes right down, back to him, still buries it. And how about this one? A candidate for the goal of the year, in my opinion. Victor Mete is hot on his heels here. Watch him even get a stick there. Doesn't matter. Look at the skates of Barkov. He is water skiing right there, folks. And he keeps his concentration, pulls it back through the legs. It's going to go over the right shoulder of Price. This is just an incredible goal. You just don't see a lot of guys that even have the confidence to try something like this, Rupper. There's not much this guy can't do, and I'll tell you right now, I'll be shocked if he doesn't crest the 100-point mark multiple times in his career, Rupper.
And he also should be and will be probably a candidate for the Selkie, I think, as well in his career.
Absolutely.
He's that good on the other side of the puck, so that makes him a complete player. And you see right there, I mean, already setting record books on fire in Florida. Those are unbelievable numbers. I think those are only going to get better. The future's bright in Florida because of players like this. If I'm thinking of two guys, it's very hard. I'm trying to think of two guys, if I combine them, would be Aleksander Barkov. And I'm thinking a Patrice Bergeron and maybe a Matt Sundin type players. You put them together, you got the size, the length, the skill, the ability of Matt Sundin. But then you also get the defensive prowess of Patrice Bergeron. And this guy's only going to get better. He's only going to get more well-rounded in his game. And look out, because he's a complete package.